Hi, I'm Matt Zumdahl, president of Exchange State Bank. Being located in Carroll County and having been around for over 140 years, it's safe to say we know a thing or two about agriculture here at ESB. Whether you farm 5 acres or 5,000, we have a loan product that is sure to fit your operations need. An annual operating line of credit can be used to cover the cost of your crop inputs, your cash rent, your harvest expenses, or anything else needed to help you get your crop in the ground and carry you through until it's harvested and sold. Are you looking to upgrade that four-wheel drive tractor, add some precision planting products, put up a new grain bin? We can finance your equipment with a 3, 5, or 7-year term loan to keep your operation moving in the right direction. We also offer financing options for the livestock side of your operation, whether that's buying your next load of feeder calves, expanding your cow-calf herd, putting up a new hog finishing building, and everything in between. Finally, we offer competitive long-term fixed rates on farm real estate loans. One program in particular I'd like to mention is the USDA's Farm Service Agency's Beginning Farm Ownership Loans. If you've been farming between 3 and 10 years and you're looking at buying your first farm, this joint financing program between Exchange State Bank and the Farm Service Agency offers a small down payment, extremely low interest rates directly from the government on 45% of the purchase, and secure long-term financing at competitive rates from the bank on the rest. It's really a great program for the next generation of farmers as they begin their careers, and I'd love to help you out with it. I encourage you to call or stop in and see myself or one of our other loan officers to discuss how Exchange State Bank can assist your farm operation in 2019 and beyond. Exchange State Bank, member FDIC, and equal housing lender.